Out, everybody is out. Storm Team 4. Meteorologist Liz McGiffin in for Dave Mazza right now, and it has been just a beautiful week. I know it's Tuesday, but we're two for two.
You know what? And that's a great way to start the week.
You betcha.
We not only have the sunshine, it didn't even look like they needed coats for even the people just walking around. So
no,
that's another big plus. Unfortunately, we won't be able to hold on to temperatures this warm for too long, but you know what? We still have another day or two out there. We'll be able to enjoy that combination of the dry conditions as well as these well above average temperatures. You notice the view outside? Not looking too bad with our Window Nation cameras. They've become a little bit shaky over the last hour as the winds have been picking up, but the wind, that's actually our friend for bringing in some of the warmer conditions. And the big reason for that has been that southerly direction. Right now, the southwesterly breeze, it is shaking up our cameras a little bit as it moves in at 13 miles per hour. But again, it's just funneling in that warmer air even faster. 65 the temperature right now outside in Columbus. So that's nearly 20 degrees above those mid to upper 40s that would be used to this time of the year. And you notice this isn't even the warm spot. We're already at 67 degrees out in Logan, 66 the trend from Athens up toward New Lexington, even Newark right now. So as a whole, it has been a very nice, very spring-like day. And if you aren't able to get outside until after you get off work, so you still have a couple hours to go, it's looking like a pretty nice evening as well. We'll have a few coming and going clouds as we work our way throughout the evening and overnight hours, and just a slow decline in the temperatures as we bottom out first thing tomorrow morning, right around the 40 degree mark. So again, this puts us in a pattern that's well above average, would be used to this time of the year, just falling down toward the 30 degree mark. So it'll be those passing clouds plus the continuation of that southerly flow that helps to keep things nice and warm and feeling a lot like spring. Now, as we fast forward to the second half of the week, there are going to be a few things that start to change, and that change will start with that warm southerly breeze that we were talking about picking up throughout the day tomorrow. So by 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll have just a few passing clouds, but the bigger change you'll notice is that the wind continues to pick up with gusts around 30 miles per hour. So that won't be quite enough to be any sort of dangerous breeze. It's just going to continue with that trend of moving in the warm air in a hurry. As we head throughout the day tomorrow, you'll notice more of those clouds build in, and then our focus shifts to this next band of rainfall. It's actually linked to this front that's starting to slide its way toward the Ohio Valley, but it won't get here until late tomorrow night into early Thursday morning. So the first time that we'll really start to see these showers make an appearance through central Ohio will be early Thursday morning. So expect a few sprinkles through the morning commute, and then almost on again, off again rain showers throughout the day. So Thursday won't be a complete downpour, but definitely going to be the day where you want to make sure that you dig out the rain gear again. And it looks like Friday will be another day that you want to make sure that you have the rain gear ready to go as well. Now for the rest of the evening, looking pretty nice, and it is setting us up for that warmer start to the day tomorrow. And really tomorrow looking very similar to today. One of the big exceptions is that the cloud cover does thicken up a little bit, but thanks to that southerly breeze that we were talking about, which will pick up to gust at times around 30 miles per hour, still looking like a very nice day. Now, Brad and Darlene, it will be the end of the week that our focus shifts to the chance for rainfall, but showers not going to cool us down too much. You'll notice it won't be until the weekend that we start to feel more like March again with high temperatures close to 50 degrees. Mm-hmm.